Where'd he go? Looks like officials are taking Funky Phantom out of the ring. The Phantom's dream of winning that belt ended tonight, folks.
Well, I guess I'm sad.